Two people shot in Atmore, one killed. Police tell us two people were shot on Carver Avenue at King Street early this morning. Both were taken to a hospital where one of the victims died. At last check, the second victim is still listed in serious condition. Investigators are not yet releasing the names of anyone involved. We're told they haven't made an arrest and are working on determining a motive.